A Jodhpur court has finally convicted Salman Khan in the 1998 blackbuck poaching case and has sentenced him to 5 years and has also slapped a penalty of 10,000 rupees. Salman was accused of killing two blackbucks on October 2, 1998 in Kankani village in Jodhpur during the shooting of Hum Saath Saath Hain. Co-actors Saif Ali Khan, Sonali Bendre and Tabu, who were also the co-accused in the case, were also present in Jodhpur, but they have been acquitted. The trial of the case has been in progress for nearly two decades. Salman was charged with killing the blackbucks, an endangered species of antelope protected under the Wildlife Protection Act, in February of 2006. Actor Randeep Hooda is actively involved with an initiative to clean up the environment. He says it's important that children are made aware of the pitfalls of using plastic because they will ensure their parents also do more for the environment.
Involve children, because once they go clean it by their hands, they will realize what they and their parents and everybody around them is doing to the planet, and they will be more careful.
Irfan Khan's star Blackmail releases tomorrow, and the filmmakers have been on a promotion spree without their lead actor. Arunodya Singh, who plays the character of Ranjit, who has an extramarital affair with Irfan's wife in the film, said he wasn't in touch with the ailing actor and that he respected his privacy.
जब से वो गए हैं तब से मैंने बात नहीं की, मैं उनका privacy respect कर रहा हूँ, वो जब बात करना चाहेंगे तो बात करेंगे.
Kirti Kulhari, who plays a cheating wife in Blackmail, says doing a dark comedy has been quite exciting.
I'm super duper excited. I've already seen the film yesterday, so I'm even more excited after watching the film. I think it's a superbly funny and quirky film. And today the cast and crew is watching, and a lot of other industry people are watching elsewhere. So I'm going to watch it again today. I'm very excited about watching it again.
अलग टाइप की फिल्म है, एक कॉमेडी में भी एक कुछ अलग करने की कोशिश की है, तो आशा करता हूँ कि सारे दर्शकों को उतना ही अच्छा लगेगा जितना हमें बनाने में मज़ा आया, उतना ही उनको भी मज़ा आएगा.